I figured out the how to do the different depths for your own custom things. Like, you know, the game comes with mud, which, you know, but if you want your own stuff, besides, you know, the ground models that it comes with, if you go into the material for terrain painter, you'll see all the ground models that the game comes with. Now, let me cover this back up with rockydirt. Alright, now I got a test decal that I made just to stick on the ground for test purposes. Now, say you want to make this unique, then what you need to do is in your level make a folder called ground models, and in it make a file .json, J-S-O-N, and in that file put this goo. This is an example. All right, here's the default depth, 0.3. Now watch this. Oh, you saved that file, but go back into the terrain painter, and you'll see in ground model a new goo, which will have whatever these values are set to. Default depth would be the depthness. I haven't messed with any of the other stuff, but let's see what this does. I added a layer earlier. There you go. You can't see, but I mean, it's under the decal, but. And it's, I don't have any textures assigned to it. It's just using a sand, but you can, you know, change all that. But watch this. Change the depth to 1. And as soon as I save it, and click back to the game. Yeah.